This is Alfred's cabin. The slave that stayed throughout the entire process. This is the typical 20 by 20, of which we see here fireplace, loft going up for additional quarters, and furnishings for residence.